Several libraries in Anne Arundel County likely won't have working computers for at least another 2 weeks. They've been targeted with computer viruses. County officials say the virus infected about 600 public library computers earlier this month. That prompted officials to inform thousands of customers who had used them since September to monitor their personal information for fraudulent activity. Computer techs are still trying to permanently remove the virus.